In this video, we'll show you how to set time on Skoda Fabia Mk1 in just two simple steps. So this is the Skoda Fabia. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. So we have one button on the dashboard on the instrument cluster. So you just have to turn the button to the left and keep turning until you set the hour. We will set the time at 12. Then we will turn the button to the right and keep turning until you set the minutes. We will set at 30 minutes. And that's it. If you have any suggestions about new tutorials, let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.